Good morning, everyone. Today we will going to make honey toast. Honey toast is a famous dessert on our day. Honey toast is originally come from Shibuya town in Japan. It is specialty of Japanese. Honey toast is made from loaf, butter, is flavored with syrup and honey. And the last one is good served with ice cream and fruit. Today we will going to make this together and taste it. So let's move to pastry section.
If chef talk, naked chef, if chef jacket is upon, is towel, is pan, and is safety shoe.
Hello, I will set equipment for make honey toast. First, this is cutting board to line loaf and fruit. This is whip to beat whipping cream. This is ice cream scoop to scoop ice cream. This is sieve to sieve icing sugar. This is puree to get chocolate. This is chef knife for cutting food. This is bread knife for cutting bread. This is wooden spatula to turn bread. This is mixing bowl for putting whipping cream. This is pan fry to toast bread. Let's go to next section.
Ingredient for honey toast: 1 loaf, icing sugar, anise, whipping cream, anise, honey, anise, 4 strawberries, 1 banana, chocolate, anise, ice cream, 2 scoop. Let's cook. First, cut the bread into the table, but not separate from each other. Then add butter into the corner. Heat butter in pan. And toast loaf until all turn to golden brown. It's okay, finish.
Next, slice banana to which it by chef knife. And slice properly to cube by chef knife.
keep to mixing bowl. And whip, whipping cream by whip. Until peak.
So from toast to head and honey on it. It's very sweet. And we became in the plastic bag. Go one ice cream. Wait, it's soft. One scoop on top the toast. It's a one scoop. Oh, it's soft. On side it. Okay, let's one banana. Banana on side it. Let's one strawberry on the and a top on ice cream and side it.
The chocolate.
Chocolate. Oh, okay. The last one. I think sugar. It's a sprinkle on the. Okay. Sing along.